In 1932, the Australian government went to war with the emus. You guys know what an emu is? That is a large flightless bird, native to Australia. They're big, like an ostrich. There was 20,000 of them running through the outback, tearing up farmers' crops. So the army came in with tanks and machine guns and went to war with the emus. Now, this is the best bit. I'm not making this up. Please look it up. We fucking lost.